Hi guys, Vinylmation Girl here, and I see you decided to watch the video opening and review of Jessie, the pop figure by Disney. And Jessie was from the movie Toy Story 2 and Toy Story 3, the Disney Pixar animation. And she is number 19, and she is the vinyl pop figure, number 19, like I said. And this is what the front of the box looks like. There. This is what the one side of the box looks like. It just has the pop, the Jessie, the 19, and there. Front of the box again. And the side of the box just has her full cartoon figure with the pop and the 19. And the top of the box has her head and the pop. And the back. Okay, so she is Jessie Series 2 pop figure by Funko. And the people in Series 2 are Lotso number, sorry, you can't see him that well. Lotso number 13, George Sanderson number 14. Okay, Lotso number 13 from the movie Toy Story 3. George Sanderson number 14 from the movies Monsters, Inc. and Monsters U. Monsters Incorporated, Monsters University. Jack Skeleton, number 15, from The Nightmare Before Christmas. Number 16, Sally, from The Nightmare Before Christmas. Number 17, Mr. Incredible, from the movie The Incredibles. Number 18, Syndrome, from the movie The Incredibles. Number 19, which is the one I have now, that we are opening, Jessie from the movies Toy Story 2 and Toy Story 3. Number 20, Boo from the movie Toy Story 4. From the movie Monsters Incorporated. Number 21, Belle from the movie Beauty and the Beast. Number 22, The Beast from the movie Beauty and the Beast. Number 23, Minnie Mouse, which is thus the iconic Disney figure, Minnie Mouse. And number 24, Steamboat Willie. Who is the Mickey Mouse figure you see in the beginning of Disney movies where he's on the steamboat going do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So, yeah. And this is by Funko. I was, like, pointing all the way over here. By Funko. And time to open. Okay, let me get my camera set back up. Because this is literally just some random generation iPod that I've had for like 3.5 years. Okay, so I am so excited to open this. Probably not as excited as you guys because you guys aren't owning it. But I am excited. So, I got this at Third Eye Comic Book Store it's $11.99, but with tax, it comes around $12 to $13. So, okay, there's the box. They all come in this plastic figure. I mean, not plastic figure. This plastic thing that's holding them in, so they're not just jamming around in the box. Okay. You can come out from your wrapping, Jessie. Come to life. I know you're not going to come to life around a human. That'd be funny, though, if out of all of them, Jessie came to life.